but the town's mostly residential, so it is a bit inconvenient that 9 times out of 10, if you need to go out and get something from the store, it's not gonna be found anywhere in Eliot. You're gonna have to drive to a neighboring area or head over into Portsmouth, New Hampshire to get what you need. And in comparison to a lot of the neighboring towns, there's just not a whole lot to do in Eliot because it is primarily residential.